He who binds to himself a joy does the winged life destroy. He who knows the joy as it flies lives in eternity's sunrise.